Come on, come on! Come on! Come on! Stop, 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 stop! Fuck, come on! Dude, stop crying!
Why are you crying?
Holy fuck! Shit, James! James, get over here! James! Come on!
Guys, I'm Osarji. Welcome back to another epic adventure. Now, you guys, I know I read the comments. I know you guys want the haunted shit. I know you guys want the spooky shit. Well, today I'm giving you just that. I am actually, you know what? Let me show you where I am. I am actually at an abandoned prison, guys, a penitentiary. This place used to house so many freaking prisoners. It was scary. We got James over here and we got Oh My Gosh TV over here. Check his channel out. Link will be in the description below. Guys, look at this place. I am finally at some place I've dreamt of going for a very, very long time, and that is a prison. And I don't mean that in a way where I actually want to go to prison. I mean that in a way where I've always wanted to go and explore a prison. Now, here's the thing. Omar actually came to this prison about 2 months ago and he actually filmed three ghosts, got three ghosts on camera. Legit, no lie, no joke. He was actually doing a live stream. He captured the ghost on his live stream and he did an actual video where he did an overnight challenge here. I'll put a link to his video down below. You guys can go check it out and confirm it for yourself if those ghosts were legit or not. Now today, you guys know me, the king of overnight challenges is here. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Dude! What the fuck was that? Oh my god! That, oh my god! Dude, you didn't hear that? Did you guys hear that noise? That scared the shit out of me.
What? We're not even in yet.
Bro, where were you guys?
Bro, I told you you're gonna be scared.
Dude, wait till you get in there.
Dude, that scared the living shit out of me. What the fuck was that noise? We're not even inside the prison yet. I was trying to say this place is hella haunted and I think it already is. Okay guys, after that little scare, I think I'm ready to go into this prison now. That honestly scared the living crap out of me. Yo, that's a guard tower, bro. I've always wanted to go to a guard tower. Careful. Hey, you want me to go? Can I go first?
Yeah.
Bro, I wish I had some gloves.
No, I want to go first.
Why?
I want to go first.
I want to go first.
I'm working up here.
Alright, you can
don't
go first.
Don't leave me down here alone. So, dude, here's the guard tower. We didn't go here last time on my videos.
Ow! There goes my knee already.
You okay?
Like, I'm a bit rusty on these abandoned adventures, bro. It's been a while. My fans are hating on me because they
careful,
want all the abandoned stuff. Keep in mind, y'all, we're in Miami, near Miami right now. There's gonna be a lot of weird animals. There might be lots of alligators. Definitely some anacondas and definitely some snakes. Don't ask why I'm dressed as an army guy. It actually got cold today, so I had to steal this army jacket from James. Holy crap,
this
dude.
This is cool.
Dude, this is awesome.
Yeah, look how dark it is out there.
It is. It's so dark.
This is the prison, guys. It's really dark.
Look at that barbed wire. We are actually going to get across that barbed wire. What we're going to do is we're going to throw Omar over the fence onto the barbed wire, and we're going to jump over his body. I legit cannot believe that I'm inside of a freaking guard tower. Like, that's been a dream of mine. And not in a bad way. Like, I want to be a prisoner. I'm just saying.
How did people get down here? Like, this is so uncomfortable. Why not have an elevator?
An elevator.
This is our way in.
That was your way in?
Yeah.
Well, it's our way in again now.
Hey, that actually was not our way in.
That's how you get in.
Hey, that was actually like on lock last time.
Most people try to escape from prison. Most Sarji gets into prison, okay? Most Sarji's a straight savage. Wait a second. I didn't ask him to smash the like button. Okay, guys, here's what we're gonna do today. I want you guys to take the most notorious prisoner that you can possibly find. Take him by the legs, okay? Just take him by the legs, hit his head on top of a prison fence, and smash that like button. Let's go into prison, man.
Who knows? We might get two prison stays.
It's your
bag.
Bro, help me.
Here, help him out, James.
Help me.
Go.
No, don't push me.
I'm moving your bag right now.
I'm stuck.
You're unstuck, right?
No, use logic. Get me unstuck.
What are you unstuck on?
I'm stuck on my back.
Your backpack's good. You gotta bunk down, dude.
Haters to say it's Photoshop.
Go the other way, go.
Jesus.
I feel like I might be a little bit rusty on these overnight challenges in the abandoned places.
Yo, look at all this barbed wire. Where are you guys going? Wait, did you guys just go in an easier way?
Yep. Yeah.
Are you for real?
Yeah, we went in that way.
Wow, you could have told me about that.
I was trying to.
Okay. Guys, look how sharp this barbed wire is. You do not want to touch this with your bare hands.
That's not barbed. Those are razors, bro.
Bro, that's a razor.
Why are you even touching that?
Because I'm Mo Sarji. Razors are afraid of me. Whoa. Abandoned prison. Guys, you guys don't understand how much I miss coming to these abandoned places. It's been a while. I know. I read your comments. I know it's been a while. But I've been trying to do other videos too to please each and every one of you. Who left their bulldozer here? All right, you guys, here it is. The entrance to the penitentiary. This is it. This is something I have been wanting to do for a very long time. And we are about to accomplish that. This is looking hella scary already. Guys, I need you guys to be with me. Sergeants, we're here in full force.
I was just telling the guys off camera that like I feel like something's attacking me. I don't know what it is, but like this place is actually scary. It actually is. I don't know why. Bro, have people died here?
Yeah. There's people on death row here, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, great. We got the Illuminati eye. We got some satanic shit on the wall. Like I always say when I come to these abandoned and scary places, if you guys hear anything, if you guys see anything off camera that I don't spot, please let me know in the comments below. Yeah, are you guys coming in with me or what?
You want to go by yourself?
I mean, I'll go by myself. Yeah, why not? You chick. All right, let me get my brighter light up in this place. So this is supposed to be what? What is this, a workshop for the prisoners? Dude, why are there cages here? Look. There are cages. What is this place? Guys, check this out. This is inside of a prison. Yo, look at this. Red wall, bro. Wrong. Huh? Was it for real? I need a weapon. I need a weapon right now. Okay, this is good. Bro, you heard that?
Yeah. Like a door opening by itself.
There's somebody there. There's somebody there.
Hello? I just walked over there. I didn't see anybody over there.
It looks like this was some sort of workstation. Look, there's nails everywhere.
What the fuck is that? Bro, I don't know. I mean, it could be the wind, like, hitting something.
Bro, chill, chill. Fucking 666 on the wall right there.
There could be even a crazy noise, so if you see anything out of the ordinary, please let me know in the comment section. I would love to.
Shh. The fuck? Bro, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Bro, what the fuck was that? Jesus. Huh?
I don't think there's a way out.
Bro, there's no way out that way. Yeah.
Good thing he's right at peace.
I'm already to bust somebody's head open. Bro, go out this door. Go out this door. I have a stick in my hand. Don't worry.
This way.
Holy shit.
Oh, they tore a lot down. Dude, this looks like a nuclear bomb site.
Dude, what the fuck happened to the prison?
I told you, a lot of it was getting torn down.
Guys, some of this prison apparently got torn down. So there was more?
Oh, there was a bunch of cell blocks. All the cell blocks got...
Okay, but can we talk about what the hell that noise was?
I don't even know.
Bro.
It is windy and it is cold.
That was legit scary, man.
Alright guys, as you guys just saw, we were inside that place and there was like a weird noise. It was like metal hitting on metal. It could have been the wind knocking over something. As you guys can see, the building, half of the building's actually missing. So one of the reasons why I traveled from Canada to Miami is because I wanted to do a lot of videos. One of my main videos that I wanted to do was here at this prison. After seeing Omar doing a video here, I sort of got envious from him. I wanted to come here and do a video.
Hey, hey, what are those two lights in there?
Where?
Inside. There's two. What is that?
That could be a reflection of us.
There's no... Bro, all the windows are broken.
okay. I mean, things are just going from 0 to 100 really quickly in this place. As you guys can see, this place looks like a nuke town. Like, it's been destroyed. It literally looks like it's been nuked. Let me turn up my flash for you guys a bit brighter here. Let me get you guys a brighter light. Check that out. Look at that. This place looks like a nuclear bomb has actually hit it. Okay guys, we have approached what looks like a cell block over here. Look at that. We are gonna go into this. This looks hella scary. Huh? You want, yeah, let's stick together. It's, I mean, it's hella creepy in here, man. Oh, that is a cell block. Yo, I can't wait to go in there. Okay. Hey, we gotta watch out for snakes, bro. This place is like Snake City. Is this a solitary confinement cell?
No, that's the main room.
Main room?
These are just regular cell blocks. Solitary confinement.
Bro, would I be locked in here if you close it? No. Dude, this is how tiny a cell is? I'm inside of a cell block right now. Never in my life have I imagined how tiny this room actually is. Look at that, it is so tiny. I could not see myself being cooped up by myself in a room.
What is that?
My mind is playing tricks on me, especially with this flashlight that I'm using. What?
Yeah, right here.
An actual prison outfit?
Yeah.
No.
Sure.
Dude. Yeah, there you go, look at that. Prison pants, I dare you put those on. No, just don't do it.
Oh, yo, I'm gonna do that,
dude. Dude, look at this. This is an actual cell block.
Yeah.
So these are probably called pods, right? Is this what they call pods? Yeah. This is what they call pods. I hope to God that this place isn't haunted, and I hope to God that Tom isn't trying to mess with me again. You guys know Tom, always out to get me, man. That freaking asshole. He's an asshole. Tom, you're an asshole. If you're here trying to haunt me, I hope you die. Well, he's already dead. My God, imagine being locked up in here. You couldn't get out. You're in here probably with a couple cellmates, I'd say, because this room's a bit bigger. And all you have is bars. And another bar is here, and you can't get out, and you're stuck. That would suck, man. I would hate to be in prison. Huh?
Bro, something. I just heard something in here. You guys are over here.
Yeah, what'd you
it
hear?
It looks like a glass or something.
I mean, we're stepping on glass.
No, but it was in here. Shh. Hello?
Dude, what the fuck is that?
I don't know. I don't think we ever came in this cell block.
No.
They took all the bunk beds out though.
Check that out, you guys. This is a bed.
Yeah, they took it apart.
Bro, I would go crazy if I was locked up in here, man. I would legit try to eat my way through this metal.
This little room and you have to share it with somebody.
That's gross. Oh, there are bunk beds, but they've been taken apart. But can I just ask what happened to this door? Well, like, what on earth happened to this door?
Either something wanted to get out really bad or something.
Somebody really wanted to get out here really bad, bro. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Either they got a bit too excited being alone in here, or they wanted to get out. You guys know what I'm talking about.
I think they were eating at that wall. They probably ate through it.
Ate through it?
Yeah.
What is this? What is this, zombies? We have left that cell block, and we are going to go explore a different cell block, and then the infirmary. The infirmary is where Omar actually spotted the ghosts on his camera, so let's hope I'll capture something on my camera. A lot of people have died in that room. Let's go and explore. Okay, guys, now that I've charged up my light a little bit, we are actually exploring a different part. As you guys can see, the vegetation has overrun this place, which I think it's kind of cool the way the vegetation has overrun this place. Don't you agree?
There is some beauty to seeing overgrown vegetation.
There actually is, yeah, you're right. I hope you guys are enjoying this. What is that?
What?
Dude, what is that?
What is what?
Every time I turn my damn flashlight to my face, I get scared by something. I swear to God, I'm not making this up. I was trying to say, I hope you guys are enjoying this adventure. I haven't been on one of these type of adventures in a very, very long time. So I hope you guys are liking it. And if you are, give this video a like, guys. Give it a like.
A lot of these cell blocks, they're gonna look exactly alike. In fact, I'm actually really happy that there's at least one intact, because they tore most of them all down. What's up?
Holy shit, this one is actually still in good condition.
Oh, this one isn't bad. They haven't touched this one yet.
Yeah, look at this. Dude, I wonder if we can find a bed in here. Guys, you know we're planning on sleeping the night here.
We are no joke. We're gonna show you guys footage of this place in the daytime because we are sleeping the night.
I wonder if the inmates that were in here actually broke the glass in here, or if it's something some vandals that did. They came in here and they vandalized this place. Free Escobar.
Hey, look, hold on. I found a place where you can sleep.
Where?
You can sleep on this first one right here. It says Satan's here. And I'll sleep on
the What the shit? Dude, I ain't sleeping here.
Okay, I got that bench right.
Bro, I'm not sleeping here. Satan.
Oh, a Satan star.
You didn't see that?
No, I didn't see that. I only seen that right there.
Are you crazy? This is where the showers are. Yeah. Holy shit. Kids, do not do that. Do not do that. That's not good. Okay, do not read that. What? Look at all this. Somebody really angry was in here just spray painting all this crap against the walls. Look how creepy this looks, man. Okay, guys, I am venturing on my own. And let's see what's in here. Oh my God, this is so creepy. This is really, really creepy right now. I don't even want to walk in here by myself.
I mean, I don't know about you guys, but from what I hear about prison, never drop the soap in the showers. This is the showers right now. Don't drop the soap, homies.
Hey, I wonder if the showers still work, bro. I mean, I could use a shower today. No, they don't work, guys. Sorry. Oh, bro, these are cells.
Yeah.
Dude, this is like solitary confinement.
I'm thinking, yeah, that's what it is, the solitary confinement.
Look at that. Imagine having to go to the washroom, your bed being right here, your toilet being right here, and there's a camera up there that watches you as you're taking a shit. Like, you take a shit right there, and then you wash your face right there. That's so bad, man. This is why you don't do bad things, kids. Live a positive and healthy lifestyle so you don't have to get fed through a mailbox. That one's locked. I'm not 100% sure, but this looked like it was death row or something. Because I'm seeing a lot of death row writings on the wall. Hey, does everybody just keep leaving me all by myself in this place? I mean, come on, sergeants. We are here in full force. But there are limits to this right now, okay? I'm not about to mess around in some prison. Hey, there's some weird cells down there. Come take a look at them. Yeah, you missed them. This is death row.
Does it say?
Yeah, it says it all over the walls. And look, come see this cell right here. Come take a look at this cell. Holy crap, imagine being locked in here. Dude. Bro, take a look at this.
Wow. Oh. All right, there's Mo taking a shower. Whoa. Dude,
look how tight this is. Even taking a shower in here? This is messed up, man.
Actually, that's a pretty big shower.
This is so messed up.
There's a camera right there.
Yeah.
So they would monitor the people that were in here.
That's so they don't kill themselves. This is death row, bro. It's so they don't kill themselves.
All right, my friends, we are leaving that cell block and we are heading towards the infirmary. This is where the ghost sightings happened with Omar back in like 2 months ago. Was it 2 months ago or a month ago?
About a month ago.
Like I said, his video link will be in the description below. I highly recommend you guys check it out. It was super scary. Like, you guys see my videos are really scary. His video was exceptionally scary as well. So go check it out. We are gonna go inside right now and explore the infirmary. I'm not looking forward to this. I gotta say, I'm not looking forward to this at all.
You know it's maximum security when they have double bars on the windows.
Death row.
Death row?
Yeah, this is death row.
That's right, a legit death row.
And the hospital.
All right, let's go in. This is gonna be fun. This is bulletproof glass. Hey, this is bulletproof glass. Okay, this is the point of no return. After you, Omar.
What is this? Dude, I didn't see any of this.
No, we didn't come in inside.
No. What the heck is this? Looks like a waiting area or something.
This is probably just like a place where they can just chill out of their pods, maybe.
Yeah, like a place where they're congregating.
I don't think they're listening to speeches in here, bro.
Oh, I just saw a really old rat right
here. Oh, that was weird, right? I don't feel it anymore, though.
It was like a root.
Dude. What the fuck? Dude.
What is that? Oh my God.
Dude, it's moving.
By itself?
Dude, I just saw something in the window. What the fuck? Dude, that thing is literally moving by itself.
Look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Are you guys not amazed by that?
Dude, I'm freaked out. What's going on here, bro?
Are you guys not amazed by that?
No, I'm freaked out about that.
Dude. It is still moving.
Remember I told you I felt like a wind?
Dude, the one behind you is moving too. The one behind you is moving too. I just saw it move. Unless my eyes are playing tricks on me.
No, I feel it.
No, look, look, it is moving. Look, here, let me hold the camera straight. Watch this.
I see it. It is moving.
Oh, what the hell? No, seriously, what the fuck was that?
Bro, we weren't even recording.
What the
I was recording. You guys, you got that on my camera.
I did.
Dude, seriously.
Door just
oh my god, my light just shut off. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I need my flashlight. I need my flashlight. Dude, what the? Oh my god! Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Dude, I am getting out of here. What is that? Bro, I am getting.
What the hell?
The fuck? Go. What the fuck? Go. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, dead end. It's a freaking dead end. Huh?
Go.
Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. Dude, watch out. There's barbed wire everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, what was that? What the fuck was that?
Dude, it was like something touched.
I felt something touch me, bro. I felt something touch me for real.
Okay, that was really, really, really scary. My heart is pounding like crazy. What is up with this damn light? As I was trying to say, we were literally running for our lives now. I felt something touch me. Omar felt something touch him. I was sitting down on the bench. I was sitting down on the bench and I was trying to record a scene for you guys. Like, I was trying to talk to you guys and Omar was holding the camera, and as he turned the camera on, some door slammed and James was right beside us, so there's no way in hell it was any of these guys trying to play a game.
Yo,
on me,
we are scared right now. Okay, I'm telling you, I wasn't even recording that. I just pushed record on Mo's camera. He asked me to record some for him, and
Jesus.
Yeah, the rest is history.
Jesus.
Whatever's in there.
Didn't
we are not going.
Bro, my heart literally is pounding so hard right now. Do you want to go into this building at least? I don't want.
We didn't even go into the infirmary yet.
Oh, are you serious?
That's not the infirmary, bro. No, that's not. The infirmary's upstairs.
What?
Upstairs.
Great. Now we're gonna be trapped in a prison.
Okay, you guys, so off camera, we all agreed that we are gonna go back in, we are gonna tough it out, and we're gonna see what's up. I wanna show you guys that this is actually a correctional institution. It's a penitentiary, actually. Look at that, there's a sign, you can see sort of half of it. My light keeps dying, but I'm gonna try to make do with what I got, because that's all I got right now. There's an elevator?
Yeah.
Oh, we never sell it. Oh, is that the one I was selling?
Yeah.
Be careful, but don't go in there, bro.
Why?
Omar, should he go in there? And go.
Huh? What?
Omar says he's got something cool to show us.
Alright, I hope this is cool. There is something really cool in here. I want to show you. Okay, it is okay. There's like a map.
Hey, make sure this door doesn't lock behind us.
Yeah.
Or we'll be trapped in here for good.
Hey, look. That's like a map.
Yo.
Of what it has to look like.
There you have it, guys. This is a map of the entire prison. Oh, those are where handcuffs used to be.
It gets better. Mo just missed this by a hair.
Oh, dude, this is where the guns were. Dude, this is where the guns were. That's awesome.
It actually shows what kind of guns.
Yeah, look at that. Any gun that was checked out from here, that was taken from here, they'll know it's missing.
Look, they have rifles, ARs.
Oh, AR rifles were here. Yeah. Guys, that is amazing. Look at that. That is so cool.
38s, 9mm.
Yeah. I got some bad news for you.
What?
Get the hell out of here.
Dude, we're fucking locked in. Are you fucking...
Somebody locked in, bro?
Dude, we're fucking locked in. Who... Weren't you supposed to wait for the freaking door?
My bad, dude. I didn't think it was gonna lock.
Dude, we're fucking locked in. Where are you going?
I'm gonna try to see if there's another way out of here.
Dude, are you for real? I told them to... Look, I can't even turn the freaking knob.
Go on.
Huh?
I found a way out.
You found a way out?
Yeah.
Where?
This way. Right here.
Okay.
Right. Your question is, what locked that door?
That's what I want to know. What the fuck locked that door?
It probably locked on its own.
No, it couldn't have locked on its own. I looked at it. That's why I left it there.
Yeah, I think the best thing to do is just jump out the window. Just watch out for the glass.
Yeah, this was definitely not planned. Yo, what is this, though? Were people, like, shooting this with bullets?
It literally looks like people were shooting it with bullets.
Look, those are gunshots.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we have found a really creepy staircase. We are going to climb up top. And, oh, my God, I'm, like, about to fall. And we're going to go see what's upstairs. Hey, is this... I think the infirmary is upstairs.
It could be. This could be the backside of the infirmary.
Dude, this is where you didn't want to go.
And, guys, this is where... one of my ghost sightings were.
This
was a woman in a window, and you can see it. It's in my video.
Okay, we are in the infirmary.
You heard that story.
I heard like a boom, like a thump.
I heard, but you didn't hear that before. Was that the sound like a scream?
What happened to this room? Guys, this is creepy. This is the infirmary right now. Guys, come in. Come with me.
I bet so many of you guys that are watching this right now have your hands on your heart every time I turn the camera around the corner. And trust me, that's how I am right now too. I am feeling really, 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 really scared. That is black mold. Be careful. We don't want to touch that. We actually should be wearing masks. Hey, let's head down this really creepy dark hallway. I'll take the lead. Let's go. Look, guys, this is where all the medical machines were. This is cool. Scary, but really cool.
We didn't go in here.
You guys didn't come in here last time?
No.
That door that says don't open is open, and there's a weird light at the end of that door. Look at it. Look. There's a weird light at the end of there. There's a weird light. Little tiny faint light down there.
Okay, so guys, if you get to this scene in my last video, you can see a ghostly image.
Hey, you're saying this is where you saw their ghost? Stand over here and feel this cold breeze. There's a cold breeze right here. Right here, right now. Do you feel that?
What the fuck was that? What was that? Bro, you feel that cold breeze? See, look, I just felt it again.
Bro, there's some, we already know there's somebody in here.
Bro, I just felt like a push. Oh my gosh, I do feel it.
You feel that, right?
Yeah, oh my gosh.
I do, yeah.
Hey, I wonder if they can hear the... This place is definitely haunted. We are moving further and further into this place. Dude.
What?
Look, it's moving.
What?
Look.
What?
Look, it's moving. It's moving. Dude. Jesus.
What the heck was that, dude?
Look at this. It's moving, guys.
Dude, look. I saw something fly past me, though. That's why I'm looking.
Look at that. It's actually moving. Holy shit. This is actually moving.
Guys, please tell me you see this moving right now. Look at my finger. Measure my finger along the side of that. Look at that. It's moving by itself.
It's still moving right now.
I swear I felt something go right past me right when you said that.
And there is a cold breeze up here, right?
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh. That one's moving right now. That one's moving right now.
Holy shit. No way. Dude, watch out.
This is where that ghost was.
Watch out.
Be careful. Don't go in there.
Dude.
Don't go in there. Dude.
No, this is... Look. Dude.
Yeah, I told you, it was moving. Dude, that's where the ghost was.
What?
It was right there in front of that window.
What? Dude, it's still moving. This is crazy.
This is crazy. I don't know.
Bro, this place is crazy. Yo, this is so cool.
This is not cool.
Dude, this is the coolest
this
thing
is not
ever.
Cool, bro. I want to get out of here. Let's go.
Hey, Tom.
No.
Tom.
No, do not be calling Tom, bro.
I summon you.
Come on, James.
Tom, if you're here, I summon you. Come out to play, Mr. Tom. It'll be fun.
Ready to go, James?
Yeah.
All right, guys, let's just keep moving on. My light keeps dying. This is ridiculous. Oh, shit. Dude, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Holy shit.
Bro.
Dude. Oh, my God. What happened to my light? My fucking light keeps... Dude, these are swinging.
What the heck?
Dude, they're swinging. Dude, that one, too. Yo, this place is for real. This is like Walking Dead.
Don't open dead in.
Oh, dude, they're still moving.
They're still moving,
bro,
dude.
They're telling us something.
They're moving even faster.
Something's telling us.
I know, James. If you're those of you guys that don't know, James is he can't really see that well, so we're not gonna get him to go into these areas because there's a lot of stuff he can trip over, like doors. You gonna be fine waiting over there?
Yeah,
Yeah, bro, I'm just checking it out
over here. Okay, hey, Omar.
Yeah.
Let's go check out that other area over there, okay? Right. Let's check it out.
Anyways, guys, we are moving forward and forward now. What the heck is in this room?
I didn't like this room when I came here last time.
Dude, there's like satanic shit everywhere in here. What? Dude, is this moving? I'm actually terrified of these things right now, man. Everything looks like it's moving in here. Guys, check out how creepy this place is. If that ain't creepy, I don't know what is. Holy moly. What's that, the washroom? My goodness.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck? Dude, there's no way.
Hold my camera.
What? Dude, what the fuck is that? Wait, what is that? Wait.
I don't know.
Wait. What is that? Seriously.
I don't know. It could be an animal.
Bro, that doesn't look like an animal. Dude, hey, don't. No. Bro.
Bro, what if somebody freaking murdered somebody here?
Bro, don't freaking touch that. What if you do? Don't touch that. What is that, bro? No.
Bro, it's just rocks, dude.
It's rocks? No way. Holy
oh
fuck!
My god!
Dude.
Oh my god!
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Run!
Oh my
god. Take the camera!
Oh my god!
Go!
Go!
Holy god. Shit! Holy shit! Dude, where the fuck do we go?
Oh my god.
There's a fucking dead body!
Oh
let's go! Fucking go! Come on! Stop! Fuck, come on! Dude, stop crying! Why are you crying? Holy fuck! Shit, James! James, get over here! James, come on! Careful! Jesus Christ! There's a fucking dead body! How do we get out of here? How the fuck do we get out of here?
Bro, I don't know!
Guys, there's a dead body!
Oh my god!
Jesus! How do we get out of here? Oh god!
Wait, this way!
Holy shit! I need my light! My light just died! Guys, there is a dead body! In here, we gotta call the cops. How do we get out of here? Hey, this way! Oh shit, come on! Jesus Christ!
Oh my God.
Dude! This way! Fuck! Dude, stop crying, it's okay, we'll call the cops! Dude, come on, we'll call the cops! James, let's go! Come on, we gotta go! Yo, we gotta go, let's go! Holy shit!
What did you guys see?
There was a dead body.
There was a dead body?
Dude,
in there. Bro, are you okay?
Dude, I can't breathe.
You okay?
Holy shit, that was so fucking gross.
Oh my god,
bro,
you think that was really dead though?
Bro, we gotta call the cops.
We gotta call the cops.
Bro, let's get the fuck out of here.
How are we gonna call the cops and say, oh hey, we broke.
Bro, I don't know, let's just get the fuck out of here. We'll talk about that later. We need to go right now. What the fuck did we just fucking see? What the fuck? Dude, I know. I'm about to fucking puke.
Pale body, bro.
I'm about to fucking puke.
Oh my god.
We just found a dead fucking body. Yo, we just found a fucking dead. Are you okay?
I don't know.
You fucking fell right on your back, bro. Look at you.
It hurt, bro.
Are you okay?
It hurt. I don't know. My adrenalism, bro. John.
Fuck, I can't stop puking. Oh, bro, where the fuck are we? I don't know where we are.
I don't know either.
That was. I'm about to puke. That was the grossest. We gotta go call the cops. That was the grossest. I'm in shock. I don't know if that was a real.
Should we go back?
No, fuck that. I'm about to puke, bro. I can't fucking go back to that.
We need to call the cops.
Bro, I'm about to fucking puke.
We need to call the cops.
Why
were they covered up?
Bro, I don't fucking know.
Jesus Christ.
Somebody had something to do with that, bro.
Jesus Christ.
We need to, call somebody,
we need to be anonymous when we do
that
it.
That was a murder.
Bro, this is not how we get out. This is not how,
I don't want to go that way.
Bro, this isn't how we get out. We got to go.
What if that just happened? The murderer's still in there or something.
Bro.
Oh my gosh.
We heard footsteps. Holy shit.
We heard a lot of stuff in there. No,
are you okay though? You fell, bro. You fell hard. Are you okay?
Bro,
turn around for a sec. Turn around.
My arm. I feel like I'm going
to sleep
my arm, to be honest with
you. You
alright, man? Yo, I can't breathe, bro. It smelled so bad. I was wondering what the fuck that smell was.
It was a dead body.
I'm just gonna, yo, fuck this shit. I'll see you guys in a little bit, man.